here's an update for you guys. We are now 93 miles away from Gambler Town. All the vehicles are doing good. No real issues to speak of. Finally got some CB issues corrected. We're just cruising. It's about 68 to 70 degrees outside. Jeep's still doing good. Zip tie and drill screw Fiero is holding together. Our old Gambler 500 car, you've seen it on my channel, it is still going. And then the Icky Vicky in the back is going strong. Just another update for you as we're cruising down the road.